Another shot of bitter cold in the weekend forecast. You might be looking for ways to get out of the house. Now, whether you want to take in some history or burn off some energy, we have you covered. In our Thursday's top seven, here are the best places to beat the winter's blues as selected in an online poll by our 7 Action News viewers.
At number 7 is the Detroit Institute of Arts. The collection consists of more than 65,000 works of art, but also family events, movies, and live music Friday nights. Coming in at number 6 is Punch Bowl Social in Detroit. It's food and so much more. Bowling, table games, and a vintage arcade will keep you busy on those cold winter days. Sky Zone is an indoor trampoline park with 5 Metro Detroit locations. It comes in 5th in our viewer poll. At number 4 is Urban Air Park. It's located in Oxford with a Sterling Heights location on the way. Among their offerings are go-karts, laser tag, and climbing walls. Detroit Kid City lands in the 3rd spot. They have locations in Southfield, Clinton Township, and Dearborn. It's a great place for kids 1 to 8 with a little city for kids with a healthy imagination. Adults can grab a coffee or smoothie while the tykes explore. Number 2 on our list is the Troy Community Center. There are fitness classes, a game room, a pool with a giant slide, 2 gyms, and activities for grandkids to grandma. And the top spot to beat the winter blues in Metro Detroit is the Henry Ford in Dearborn.
So much history is in here.
It's a great place to explore America's past, from what we wore to what we drove, how we lived, and how we worked. And don't forget to take home a souvenir to remember how you beat the winter blues.
Now, there are some deals to help you beat the winter blues. At the Henry Ford, kids get in free with an adult admission every weekend now through the end of March. Just use the code KIDSFREE19 to get the deal, and you get your child in free. And check around. There are some other ways to save money at some of the other places as well.
I tell you what, my nieces loved the Henry Ford. That's where they saw the Oscar Mayer Wiener Mobile for the first time.
And that's what they remember.
That's what they remember.
I never get the winter blues.
You don't?
No.
You're so good.
Not until February.
Okay.
Which is just a week away.
I know. Can you believe it?
February, you're like, all right, when are we going to be warming up?